Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. The perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that Maxis fiddled around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released an even bigger bastard. Someone even I didn't know was in there. The Shadow Man. The one and only original Harbinger of Doom. To be absolutely truthful with you. Things have got way too far out of control. This isn't any vague woo-hoo-hoo-hoo evil. We're talking about the Apothicons, the most powerful and evil entities in all the existences that ever existed. And now they're here, in our perfect world. I'm not going to sugarcoat things. It's a fucking shit show.
Madman. Truly, we have reaped what we have sown. What gumball will Dr. Monty provide this time? What goes in must come out, man. Apparently that comes up too. Fortunately, weapon does not require aiming. Bullets go everywhere. Why not infinite ammo? It would be so much more efficient. This is not the better tomorrow Richtofen promised. This is a land of nightmares, as though hell itself has taken form.
We are beings. We are men.
Believe it or not, Russian farm equipment can be even more deadly.
Hmm.
your blood. I carve my initials into your fetid flesh. Be quiet, now and forever. Other life, I was antiquities collector. The child, Samantha. We did save her, I remember. What is tiny tentacle creature? Is it baby? You sleep forever. Perhaps hell is where we really are. Could we have been tricked into condemning our souls to an eternal purgatory? I must attempt to make contact with the mysterious Dr. Monty. Something. I will need this for the battle ahead, whatever it may be.
Double points!
The more I make them suffer, the greater reward will be. We cannot prevent the inevitable, but we can try. Desperater times, desperater measures. Good to see you, old friend. We have shared many good times, you and I. Shotgun will say goodnight to many hell pigs this day. Hordes may never buy us the precious time we truly need. I do not believe it's possible to have too much of good thing. Believe me, I have tried.
Insta-kill!
Their blood will fly everywhere! Proportional to lethality. My mother was huge, but she wouldn't hurt a fly. Maybe I just spin in circle firing weapon, probably as effective. Starting to like treasure hunt puzzles. Only a little bit, though.
Rain and Fumble. I have.
If you all we have, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
You want dance? I accept. Troika death dance! Is that best you can do? It is still not enough. Is it somewhere we have yet to visit? Woe is Nikolai. His pockets are empty. I warned you! Oh, I didn't? I meant to. Bravery does not become you, hell pig. Harder. Ooh. without bullets is like Nikolai without guns. They are meant to be together.
Bring them to their leader.
Was not expecting surprise. Is appreciated.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning keep now. I'll get it, I know how we can.
I went to theater as a child. Once. It was like entering another world. You win! Here is reward! Don't you actually use your chance?